You've been mean, you've been disrespectful, you've been a lot lately. Answer me, dude.
Well,
Answer me. I just said, dude, you should listen more too. I'm not trying to be mean, but have been mean to me lately.
And I only left the trampoline since you were hurting my hand bad.
I wasn't even touching your hand.
You're touching right here and a little bit of my arm.
Yeah, you uppercutted my eye.
I didn't mean to.
You went like this
I
to my
didn't mean
eye,
to.
and then you jumped on my stomach with your knee in my stomach. How do you
Yeah, I
think
didn't
that
mean
makes
to.
me feel? I thought we were just gonna have some fun and make some YouTube channels for these guys.
Just delete the ones that I.
You can't. They're already published.
Well, then just make a video and tell them not to watch the ones on it. Since I'm probably gonna be gone for about a year or a month.
Dude, it's just you need to learn a lot of things before you come here. Because you were being disrespectful to my Jenny and my dad. By not listening. And stuff like that. We've been talking to each other for 2 minutes.
And I don't know if I'm just gonna.
Here's things that you need to learn. Respectful, responsible learner.
I've been safe.
Not today. To be listening.
And if that was recording, they would hear this whole conversation.
Yeah. You need to be like learn like not interrupt.
And that one I'm
Not
sorry about.
whining. Not whining.
And yesterday I was just joking about me going in. I was technically just going in and setting it up. In case we were gonna play our hockey or something.
Also, one thing, other thing, not lying.
I've been lying.
Well, like on things that I say you did when you aren't paying attention to me when I'm talking to you. That's lying. By when I said something, that's basically not lying, but it is not being a good learner. It's been 4 minutes.
Am I now for you tomorrow?
You can do that, dude.